Jay hasn't slept in 4 days, and it is affecting his decision-making. He convinced Matt to take a northern shortcut to the lake, but they're learning there are no easy shortcuts in the jungles of Panama, especially when tethered.
This is horrifying.
Let's see what we're contending with here.
I mean, that really, it's only, what, 50 yards?
Think you have room to crawl through there with a bag on your back?
I do.
This cave's got me nervous.
You're always nervous.
I would backtrack more than twice the distance we've already come.
I see a light through there, and I see enough room to get for both of us to get through to the other side.
What I don't see is what concerns me, which is bats, which is snakes, which is venomous spiders, or anything
else. Too negative, though. I mean, just be positive, and the light is right there.
Hang on. I think being negative about the scary, dark cave through the mountain is appropriate.
I have my big stick ahead of me. I can put my stick in front.
Now, what if you get stuck, though? I'm tethered to you.
I know we're tethered. It ain't no fun. We're going through this.
There are a lot of flying things in there. I would rather retrace our steps than vampire bat rabies death.
It's a shorter distance.
I agree it's a shorter distance.
And that's north.
But I think it's an irrational, irresponsible decision. I don't even do well in shopping malls because they're so claustrophobic.
I'm done arguing.
Okay, so am I done arguing?
We don't have time to sit here and discuss it. I want to get there. I don't want to backtrack. I want to go through it and get going.
All right, I trust you.
Get it.
Nice and calm. All right, I'm full on snake right now.
Those rocks are a little sharp.
My tether is kind of... Oh.
Just breathe.
Well, we got a really tight and narrow one coming up. I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Oh. Tether stuck.
I'm sorry, man. I kind of need you to go.
I'm trying. All right, here, I just got to push. Yeah, protect that water.
I'm trying, man. I'm really trying.
All right, here we go.
Here's the water.
Keep breathing, we're about through.
I'm all right.
And we're through. I'm just hoping our stuff made it.
Surprised I made it. Yes!
You all right?
It was exactly as bad as I expected, which was pretty darn bad. And when things got stuck, I just wanted to do my best to be a good teammate, which totally chilled me out.
We got through it. Kick ass, let's roll.